climate change is creating more unpredictable and extreme weather. Storms are becoming more intense. Temperatures and sea levels are rising. Coastal erosion is also intensifying. Droughts are more frequent, turning once productive and healthy land into deserts. People most often experience climate change through water. Too much water and floods wipe out farms, homes, businesses, and community resources. Too little water and crops fail, leading to food and water shortages. Extreme weather increasingly devastates lives and people's ability to earn a living. Small businesses struggle to remain open. Farmers and indigenous people are forced to abandon their lands. Schools are shuttered, and students fall behind in their education. We can't prevent extreme weather from happening, but we can take steps to make the effects less severe. Together with governments, private sector, civil society, and communities, PADF reduces the impacts of disasters. We improve hazard monitoring and early warning systems, support businesses to remain open, and deliver vital services during and after emergencies. Organize, train, and equip emergency responders. Protect and expand ecosystems to improve public safety and well-being. Across our region, PADF is working to reduce disaster risks through training and education, technology, and investments in innovative solutions to strengthen climate and disaster resilience, and to create a hemisphere of opportunity for all. To learn more, visit www.padf.org.